This is Saturday in America when we have to give this day hardworking, passionate citizens here to fight against our government. I don't like public meetings. I don't like public speaking. It seems that you guys always have the hearing aid turned on here at our place, and then you go back and you'll meet with some liberal, left-wing, socialist people and listen to their crazy ideas and ask them for something to tell you from at Washington, D.C. I don't know whether it's the air or the water or what. We send perfectly smart people back there to come up with these stupid ideas. The government has become a bully. They're trying to take down our vote.